Today, Zhang Bin is recognized as a fifth-generation successor of Baiyuan Tongbeiquan. He also serves as the vice president of the Beijing Tongbeiquan Research Association. In addition to teaching his students, along with the help of his martial brothers, he has been creating a website for Tongbeiquan.
Then we started WeChat, then we organized training classes, then we did some small activities, then we also worked with the big 东白塔民那个回族小学合作，派教练教回族小学的学生。那么后来呢，我又去154中学，课余时间给他们教通背拳等等的这一系列，我们就是在尽最大的努力。Zhang
Bin has been practicing since childhood. It may seem like his life path has been smooth. However, there is a reason why he took on the task of promoting Baiyuan Tongbei upon himself. In 2005, Zhang Bin's father, Zhang Guizeng, passed away. One day, while Zhang Bin was sorting through his father's belongings, he found a statement. Its contents made him contemplate things deeply.
He was in Niujie, and he at the time established a martial group, and opened a class to teach many children to dance. Many children to dance, 3个月一期，一期好像是15块钱吧。 是收了15块钱，收了15块钱，然后这个班结束的时候呢，每个人发了一套16块钱的运动服，这是老人做的事。当时我也很小，有时候的话呢，我半大那会儿，我也觉得我老跟他还发生一过一些小小的这种摩擦，或者说一什么，或者不理解，应该说不理解，我说那干嘛呢？白干呐！ 这按现在的理解，就是说没不应该有白干的事情。但是老人呢，你现在当时我不理解，现在我非常理解。Zhang
Bin understands that his father Zhang Guizeng was deeply concerned about Baiyuan Tongbei's future inheritance. According to legend, Baiyuan Tongbeiquan was founded by Baiyuan Gong in the spring and autumn period and has a history of over 2,000 years. In its heyday, it is said there were many branches, but up to the Republican period, only one branch of that in Oxen Street of Beijing remained. And in Zhang Guizeng's generation, only 20 to 30 practitioners remained.
我师伯胡绍光用了一个词儿叫窝老，窝老就是窝里头老待着，或者说是老怎么着就不出去。 牛街人不爱出去，都在牛街这个氛围，因为他有一个生活习俗的问题，离不开这个氛围，吃着喝的这种生活习惯，所以牛街往外走的人比较少，是这样。According
to tradition, the Baiyuan Tongbeiquan of Oxen Street is not passed on to outsiders. As the fourth generation head of the style, Zhang Guizeng was determined to end this.
84年，通背拳研究会成立。 研究会当时呢，就是说，每支每派吧，都去外头普及宣传，可以作为牛街那个通研究会的第几辅导站，老人呢也成立了几个辅导站，比如说那个沙河，老人上班在沙河，他属于首钢的，然后呢沙河辅导站，等等，还有在其他的地方的辅导站。Dragon
Body Tiger Spirit, a translation and explanation of the classic text of Xin Yi Quan, is available now. This critically acclaimed work presents, translates, and explains the core classical texts of the art of Xin Yi Quan, many of which have been utilized by other arts, including Tai Chi Quan, Ba Gua Zhang, and others. Available in hardcover, softcover, and ebook versions. Get your copy today from MushinMartialCulture.com or from Amazon. Take your practice to the next level with Dragon Body Tiger Spirit. From the 1980s, Zhang Guizeng was the president of the Beijing Tongbeiquan Research Association. He also founded the Oxen Street Martial Arts Society. For over a decade, he visited numerous masters and collated the various Baiyuan Tongbeiquan routines, and he then systematically organized them.
可以说，最终他经过他的努力整理，全面系统的学习，掌握了通背拳，也是为他在往后教学以及把牛街通背拳推向 外面，推向外界，推向社会，哎，奠定了一个非常好的基础。
Following the passing away of his father, Zhang Bin decided to quit his normal job. He felt that he should focus his efforts on the spread and transmission of Tongbei. At the end of 2014, Zhang Bin received a phone call that moved him immensely. He was told that Baiyun Tongbei Quan had been successfully included in the list of protected intangible cultural heritage.
弄个展馆加武馆，我们还有很多老人留下的，比如说老照片、老拳谱等等的老的文字，我师爷那一辈的人写的文字稿，师爷留下的拳谱，都是非常珍贵、非常宝贵的。我们弄一个展馆。给他展示出来，哎，让后人更多的有机会呢，能够走进那近距离的观看，不能老锁在柜子里头。后做左手，再做一双手，最后做一摔掌，好吧？啊、嗯，这摔掌，哎，坐好，对，不错。
This year, Zhang Bin is 46 years old. He often brings his daughter and the neighbor's children to practice here.Their serious attitude towards training pleases Zhang Bin. In Zhang Bin's eyes, Baiyun Tongbei Quan is not simply a martial art. Within each technique is carried the spirit of the previous generations from Oxen Street, as well as their deep love for the art. Zhang Bin's greatest desire is to spread and develop the art, to hand it down to the next generation. Thank you for watching this episode. If you enjoy our work, please do click like and subscribe and share this video. If you'd like to support us, you may do so through our Patreon support page, which is found at patreon.com/mushinmartialculture. Visit our official website at mushinmartialculture.com to find out more about our endeavors, to visit our online store, and to find out more about our online learning program. The Huajin Online Learning Program.